During the Battle of the Trench, when Muslims faced a prolonged siege and severe hunger, Salman al-Farsi had an ingenious proposal which echoed through the Muslim ranks, urging each group to share their limited food. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, gathered the small portions into a pot, invoking Allah's blessing, performed a miraculous multiplication, transforming the humble provisions into a bountiful feast that nourished the entire army and community.